All right, so 16 bills that will be taken up in the winter session of the parliament. Reports on the Waqf Amendment Bill as well as One Nation, One Bill will also be presented in the parliament. Kiran Rijiju, the Union Parliamentary Affairs Minister, has also issued a statement saying that report on the amendments suggested in the Waqf Bill will be presented in the first week itself. So, two reports that will be presented in the parliament, the first on One Nation, One Poll, and the second on the amendments suggested to the Waqf Act. Let's go across to Riyanka. She's joining us live from outside, from Vijay Chowk. Riyanka, it is going to be very important, two reports that will be presented in the parliament, the first on Waqf Bill and the second on One Nation, One Poll. But talk to us about the Waqf Amendment Bill statement coming in from Kiran Rijiju, who says that in the first week itself, Waqf report will be presented. Given that NDA ally TDP has openly made a statement that they want Muslim interests to be kept above when it comes to the Waqf Amendment Bill, talk to us about the stand that the other NDA allies have taken when it comes to the amendment suggested to the Waqf Act.
That's right. You know, Sameeksha, the winter session of the parliament begins today, and we know that the main highlight is going to be on the Waqf Amendment Bill. Now, this bill, which is being considered and discussed within the JPC is going to present its report within the first week of the parliament session. And on the other hand, there is also eyes on the One Nation, One Poll matter, which is also will be under discussion. Now, on the other hand, we know that the Congress, also all the other parties of the India Alliance, are all set to corner the government when it comes to the Waqf Amendment Bill, and we are expecting fireworks and ruckus in the parliament regarding the same. On the other hand, let us also tell you there are 16 bills that have been listed by the government for discussion this very session, and we are also seeing on the other hand the opposition wanting to discuss issues like the Manipur crisis as well as the bribery charges against Gautam Adani in the US. So all these other cases will be taken up where the opposition might be cornering the government, but like I said, the focus will be on the Waqf Amendment Bill, which the report by the JPC will be submitted within the first week of the session. Now, beginning of the session, we are also going to witness Prime Minister Narendra Modi's address that is slated to take place at around 10 a.m. So we will be keeping a very, very close eye on the developments that come in today.
Yes, Riyanka, just a quick follow-up question. The opposition is also likely to rake up Manipur conflict in the parliament, given that controversial post that was earlier put out by P. Chidambaram, who called for regional autonomy in the state. Talk to us about the stand that the other opposition parties have taken when it comes to the conflict, the violence in Manipur.
Absolutely. We know that Manipur has been on the boil for quite some time, and there have been several voices time and again over these many months that we have seen from the opposition parties that they have been calling for a crisis that has happened in Manipur. They are already cornering the center regarding the same. Also, on the other hand, what we are seeing is that the opposition parties are in fact demanding a discussion in the parliament regarding the Manipur crisis. But on the other hand, Kiran Rijiju had clearly mentioned that it will be the panels of both the houses who will be taking forward what needs to be discussed in the parliament. On the other hand, this is what we will be seeing. We might expect walkouts by the opposition for not discussing these matters that they want to corner the government on. But yes, Manipur also becomes one of the key agendas this time.
Moment. In fact, let's listen into that soundbite of Kiran Rijiju, who said that the Waqf report is going to be presented in the first week itself.
JPC will come out with the report and table in the house. If they get delayed, they'll have to seek permission from the house, because the parliament in the Lok Sabha, it was decided that the JPC report has to be tabled before the last day of the first week of the winter session of the parliament. If there is a delay, they'll have to seek the permission of the house. JPC will come out with the report and table in the house. If they get delayed, they'll have to seek permission from the house, because the parliament in the Lok Sabha, it was decided that the JPC report has to be tabled before the last day of the first week of the winter session of the parliament. If there is a delay, they'll have to seek the permission of the house.